बी रेडी, 5 सेकेंड स्टार्ट। द इंडस्ट्रियल पॉलिसी रेजोल्यूशन ऑफ 1948 गुड सो फॉर एज इट वेंट स्टॉक बट कॉमा अनफॉर्चुनेटली कॉमा द स्पिरिट ऑफ इट कुड नॉट बी अंडरस्टूड और एप्रिसिएटेड बाई द कॉमन मैन इन दिस कंट्री स्टॉप सो कॉमा ए न्यू ओरिएंटेशन ऑफ दिस पॉलिसी वॉज गिवेन स्टॉप एंड द हॉनरेबल प्राइम मिनिस्टर आफ्टर हिज रिटर्न फ्रॉम चाइना पब्लिकली डिक्लेयर्ड दैट द फ्यूचर पॉलिसी ऑफ द कंट्री ऑफ रेदर द फ्यूचर पैटर्न ऑफ सोसाइटी विल बी द सोशलिस्ट पैटर्न स्टॉप दैट वॉज फर्दर इम्फेसाइज by the resolution passed at the Awadhi session of the Congress, and later reiterated by Sri Debar, President of the Indian National Congress, stop parachange. I am very glad to say that the spirit of it has been caught by the nation today, stop. If I may say so, the nation has taken up the challenge for securing the socialist pattern of society. It behoves all sections both inside this house as well as outside, without having mutual recriminations to try and propagate in a sincere manner and establish the socialist pattern of society indicated by the statements of the great leaders of our country. Stop parachain. It may be relevant and pertinent, if I refer to a few sentences from the memorandum represented on the 4th June 1999 by our Prime Minister, who was the chairman of the All India Planning Committee, which came into existence when there was full autonomy in the states. On pages 39 and 40 of that report, he stated, stop parachain. It is clearly that the drawing up of a comprehensive national plan becomes clearly an academic exercise with no relation to reality unless the planning authority or those to whom it is responsible are in a position to give effect to the plan stop. If this authority is powerless or circumscribed or restricted and has limited activities, it cannot plan stop. An essential prerequisite from planning it, thus complete freedom and independence for the country and removal of outside control. This implies that the country possesses in itself full sovereign authority to take any measures, adopt any policies and from any relation with other countries as may seem best to its governing authority. In the interest of the country and its people, stop, national independence is thus an indispensable preliminary for taking all the steps that might be found necessary for carrying out the 5-year plan in all its various aspects throughout the whole country. Stop parachain. At the present moment, it is clear that not only we have in India no national independence, but we are hedged and obstructed by numerous restrictions, limitations, safeguards and reservations which block the path of planning and progress. Stop. Our plan for national development must therefore, be drawn up for a free, independent India. Stop parachain. Thanks to the sacrifices made by millions of our countrymen and countrywomen under the leadership of the father of the nation, stop, Mahatma Gandhi, we have today secured complete sovereign political independence at a time when the nations of the world were engaged in the bitterest struggle, using all the weapons of destruction. Stop. If, therefore, we have secured political independence during the period of a quarter of a century, it should not be difficult if especially when we are today masters in our own country to secure a socialist pattern of society as has already been indicated stop but it requires the assistance the propaganda comma the active work of all those who are interested in this I am sure so long as my honorable friend comma the minister comma the deputy minister and the other minister who represent the commerce and industry ministry can give us an assurance that the capitalist pattern would be avoided comma some of us who believe in a 100% socialist democracy give an undertaking that certainly totalitarian policy will not be introduced in this country comma because we have believed all along during the fight that we have given to the British government comma when we secured political independence comma that we shall try to maintain democracy undiluted comma and a socialist democracy at that stop I am absolutely certain that in this country of ours liberty of thought comma liberty of speech comma and liberty of action will be guaranteed to every citizen comma to express his views in the manner he pleases I therefore assure my honorable friend that so long as we do not in the grip of a socialistic pattern support a capitalist system comma India will stand 100% of a socialist democracy stop parachain now luckily for us the fundamental rights of the constitution have declared that our citizen would be assured of many other social amenities which will give reasonable comfort from the womb to the grave stop but merely enunciation comma as I have said many times comma will not satisfy the common man comma unless the saying is put into effect stop I am absolutely certain therefore comma that so long as there is a detrimentation on the part of our countrymen comma we will be in a position to secure a socialist pattern of society stop it is not even possible to draw up a plan or on any other basis stop
Please like, comment, subscribe and share.